Hey guys, DT Gaming here. So we're gonna attempt to do another fishing session here on Arc. We're gonna go check out through around here on the 12 meter hole. Now I'm thinking that this thing could be that deep because the lures we're using only is about 3 meters down. You look here, this is 3 meters. So perhaps we're looking for shallower water. Cause these right here is on 25. That was deep right here, 26. This right here, what this is. This is 24. So we'll see how this spot goes. Well, I'm gonna slingshot the boat. I just did. They're using the same lure on all three rods here. We'll see how this spot goes. First fish, but tangle thing. Get fish on over here. So far, the spot's being okay. So we're going to move. The spot did work okay, but it's kind of slow. Looking for something that's more consistent. I'm going to try around here and 12 meter hole back and forth. I thought this hole was actually worked good before. Okay, so this area right here is not good at all. May go back through here. I kind of want to check down here. This is also used to be a good spot. We usually go back down here, catch nice fish. But yeah. The ticket's about to expire, and I'm gonna sell our fish here. So this area right here was actually pretty decent. I doubt there's anything at the cafe. I mean, we didn't really catch anything decent, like walleyes. I mean, could be a pike order. $62 silver. Yeah, that's all it's gonna be. So 29 minutes. 116 silver. Eh, it's 16 more silver than yesterday, and plus the 60 some silver from the cafe. It could be better somehow. That's gonna be it for the video, guys. Let's be able to hit the like button. I appreciate it, and thank you all for watching. Bye, guys.